Celebrity Insider. Bill Cosby, arguably one of the biggest serial rapists in the history of the United States, had his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame vandalized. An unknown person superimposed the phrase, serial rapist, on the accolade. This will be the second time in 4 years. Reportedly, the Los Angeles Police Department claimed on Tuesday that they've since cleaned it off, and are trying to figure out who did it because regardless of his crimes, it's still illegal to deface public property. Back in 2014 when Hannibal Buress' video first took off and went viral, someone wrote rapist on Bill's star, following the announcement that he had supposedly abused many women. 4 years ago, one woman after another came forward claiming that Bill was a sexual predator, a man who drugs and rapes unconscious women without their consent. Since then, approximately 100 women have accused him of some kind of sexual misconduct, while closer to 60 women have accused the actor and comedian of physical abuse. In April of this year, the 81-year-old comic was convicted of 3 counts of sexual assault, regarding the incident that took place in 2004 between Bill and Andrea Constand, when she was an employee at the Temple University. Bill is facing his trial on the 24th of September. While it appears as though Bill is 100% guilty both in the court as well as in the eye of the public, some in the black community have claimed that his race has more to do with the conviction than anything else. For instance, on Instagram, it's not uncommon for people to draw the false equivalency between Bill and Harvey Weinstein, the women accused of similar crimes. However, Harvey is currently facing sentencing as well, and Weinstein's crimes were considerably less than Bill. Harvey traded roles for sex, while Bill raped unconscious women.